Check. All clear? Great. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Avi Arya here, father of two girls, six dogs, husband to a superwoman, a streetcar racer turned hotelier, now social media marketer and founder of Internet Moguls. I hope you're having a fantastic afternoon, evening or night, depending on whenever and wherever you're watching this video from. The message of today's video is how to win at any job and get any promotion that you want in a short period of time. Ladies and gentlemen, I run, own and operate two organizations and we have about 400 people who work for us. With all gratitude and humility towards every single person who works with us and make sure that our companies do well, I've been walking this planet for 43 years and I've got some experience on how people work in organizations. Let me tell you one thing. A lot of people are lying to ourselves. You know what? You need to be a problem solver and present solutions rather than problems. There are enough and more people who know problems. And you know what? Your management and your seniors, your bosses, your supervisors, whoever you're reporting to, know the problems very well. If you don't have a solution, at least present options. That is what somebody is looking for. People who present solutions and then have an execution plan to say, if you approve of the solution, I'm going to take it from A to B. Those are the people who can ask for whatever salary raise that they want they're going to get it. But the thing is that most of us keep crying because that happens with me. It happens with every human being. We like to cry. We like to say, you know what? My organization didn't do it for me. You know what? I couldn't do it. You know what? My alarm didn't go off. You know what? The weather is such. You know what? The traffic is such. You know what? The political system is such. You know what? The electricity is such. It goes away in many third parts of the world. You know what? My laptop crashes. You know what? Guess what? Most of the people who made it big never got served a perfect environment to work in. You could be working for the largest companies in the world and watching this video. Tell me, ask yourself, put your hand on your heart and tell me, do you lie to yourself? Do you say, are you 100% honest when you go back to your family? I see a lot of people and I meet a lot of families and they say, you know what? My husband used to crib about a job. Then he left and went to another job and he's still cribbing. And now after staying with him for 10 years, I realize that every job he goes to, he's the cribber. He or she, human beings, all of us, including me, we're all the same. It's difficult for us to take the blame for anything that goes wrong. And so therefore, we trick our mind into thinking the organization may be wrong. Hey, listen, I'm not saying organizations cannot be wrong. I'm not saying stick to your organization. If you're not happy, do what you want to do. This is just a video to say, are you being true to yourself? Because if you are, then you're a problem solver. If you're a problem solver, go with a couple of options and then have the gumption and the guts to spend in the time, put in the effort to be able to take it from point A to point B. A lot of people feel that I need to be a backbencher and I don't need to be in front of the boss. You know what? I feel you need to be in front of the boss because if you're in front of your senior, your supervisor, your manager, whoever is giving you decisions or approving your decisions, two things are going to happen. I always call this staying close to the sun, because staying close to the sun, you're going to get a lot of heat. Everything is going to come back at you. At the same time, you're going to get a lot of light. All the knowledge is going to come to you. You're going to learn clarity. You're going to learn all the things about how an organization works. And guess what? You become the blue-eyed boy of the organization. And then you can ask for whatever raise you want, whatever position you want. You can have a nice candid conversation with your team members. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go home and lie to your family. Say that everything is okay. I'm putting in my best. Just because you leave work at 7 o'clock in the morning and you reach your office on time doesn't mean that you're putting in your best. You know the calendars that you need to follow. You need the appointments that you need to make. We all know that self-discipline is something that we were taught in school. Many of us didn't learn it. And then all of us people grew up as adults and were put into a workforce. In the workforce, we're supposed to know everything that went through, but we don't. And so therefore, we hide behind masks, our own and others. And then we look for situations to blame. And we become so smart at blaming these situations that we become masters and experts at going from one job to the other and somehow going through life being a mediocre player and saying, you know what? If I'd got the right organization, if I had the right boss, if I had the right opportunity, I would have been a game changer as well. But ladies and gentlemen, this video is just to wake you up and make you realize as we get into 2020 and beyond, this video can be evergreen and can be watched at any time in any part of the world. Let me tell you one thing. I meet enough and more people in my organization and other organizations around the world where I find people breaking down and say, yes, Abhi, I've been lying to myself. And that is the beginning of another dawn. That is the beginning of another life. Once you know that you're lying to yourself and you take responsibility for your own actions and you take responsibility for where you're in life right now, that is when things start changing. Because what happens is there's a huge laziness inside of us. There's inertia. We don't want to get out. We don't want to get up from the situation that we're in. But once you start looking at it this way, and once you start staying close to the light, once you start staying close to somebody who's showing you the mirror and saying, you know what? You're not doing what you promised. Your actions are not mapping your objectives or what you want to do, your KRAs. Don't try to just make it happen. Don't try to wing it. Don't try to perform during the last quarter. Don't try to perform during the last day. If you're a person who's doing a job And I support jobs. You can be an entrepreneur. I'm an entrepreneur. I think it's a great journey. But I also support people who are doing jobs because they are second, third, fourth, five, fifth people in organizations who are doing great things, and they can go home not with the burden of the first person or the coach or the founder. So ladies and gentlemen, listen to this video again. If you're somebody who knows somebody who's lying to themselves, wake them up. If you're a husband or a wife or a mother or a father or a best friend or a colleague sitting and you're watching this video sitting in an orphan organization and sitting next to somebody and you know that that person is shirking and he's just going from one job to the other just because he doesn't want to discover his own self and he doesn't want to make a promise to himself, he doesn't want to change, he doesn't want to have that discipline, he's only living for that Monday Friday lifestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, any organization, we talk about entrepreneurship journeys, entrepreneurs are going through hell. A lot of entrepreneurship journeys are day in and day out, they're trying to make it work. 98-99% of organizations are not doing well. You'd get an opportunity to work in an organization. It can never be 9 to 5. It can never be a 5-day week. There has to be a beyond. Only people who go beyond their call of duty make things happen. So, you know what? Let's not lie to ourselves. We need to go above and beyond our call of duty to be able to be recognized as the champion that we are. And I believe in every single one of you watching this video because it's been 5 minutes and 51 seconds so far. If you're watching this video, then you are one of the people who have the potential to be able to change your life by accepting to with yourself and looking at the mirror. At the same time, if you are somebody who's watching this video because you feel you want to share it with somebody, please do. Because once you watch this video twice and take down notes and say, you know what, this is what I learned from this video, it'll internalize the message and then you do you. We all have free will. We all have the capacity to be able to build our life the way that we want to. Don't whisk it away by making excuses to yourselves. Your family may never know. Your colleagues may never point you out. But you will always have it in your heart to know I lied to myself. I made excuses. I could have done better. I could have done better. Let that person not be you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Avi Arya, father of 2 girls, 6 dogs, husband to a superwoman, a streetcar racer, turned hotelier, now social media marketer, founder of Internet Moguls. Wishing you all the very best in whatever you're doing. God bless you.